before I had the tank, we used to get water from the river. Since I got the tank, everything with water I do at home, because I now don't have to go to the river to do my laundry, to carry water on my back. I just take water from the tap into the house, do everything, and it's now comfortable. Mm. Mm-hmm. It started raining October. It hasn't been dry because it almost got dry 2 weeks ago. Then the rains came. It's almost full now. So it doesn't dry up. So since the tank has been here, my life has been hassle-free because I can go anywhere because I know I have water.